exact results I hope for. Quell is like an imbibed torture device infesting those rebel slaves. It's exhilarating to see the effects on the survivors who can only stand by and watch helplessly.
I'm happy to see you're so pleased.
Quell toxin will be a great asset to the Empire. Uprisings will end painfully and decisively. You've earned your reward, my friend. Now go. I have horror and despair to observe and chronicle.
The dark side swells within you. I sense you will go far. Shall I instruct you? I sense you will go far.
I have recovered the Trandoshan relic.
Then we've both had success in our endeavors. But the Trandoshan bodyguards are only part of Scotia's defense. His greatest weakness is that he's mostly machine, The rogue Sith Lord, Grathan, is holding a cyborg expert named Durotsek captive. He has developed a neutralizer for me, the kind that should destroy Scotia's cyborg elements. Find Durotsek, get him to tell you where the neutralizer is, and then silence him.
You want me to kill him?
Whatever it takes. Grathan's estate is in the jungle. Interrogate the scientist. With any luck, Scotia will soon be out of our way, and then we'll be free to pursue Tulak Horde's lost power as we please.
Ustaitnians anparana rahitis ni aino.
Ready for departure. Enjoy your stay.
Las un pidal pi matai ulpas in alai us polanai.
Hold your position, please, and keep your weapon holstered. The remotes are scanning you now. You check out. Sorry, my lord. We're on the lookout for anyone with Lord Grathen, and I'm sick of letting him stomp on my people.
Who is Lord Grathen?
Look, stick around a minute. I don't know if you're familiar with the situation, but Grathen's a nightmare. The Sith Lord's gone rogue. He's holed up in his estate past the wall. He's got weapons, shields, and a cadre of scientists developing new tech to use against us. Grathen wants respect and authority from the Dark Council, so in true Sith fashion, he turned on his masters to prove his power. As a result, we have to put up with his lunacy. So if you're here to cause Grathen problems anyway, you might help us out.
You have weapons and training. Handle things yourself.
Believe me, I'd like to, but my hands are tied. Here's the story. There are nearly 100 men assigned to this sector, some on the wall, some watching Grathen. 20 are missing. My men. Practically my kids. Grathen stole them, and I want them back.
If your men can't protect themselves, why should I help?
Plus, we're talking about Imperial soldiers. I don't know what Lord Grathen wants with them. Maybe he's holding them hostage just to demoralize us. Who knows? But if you're heading to Grathen's grounds, help them get out. Tell them to report back to their Duchess. That's, what they call me.
Duchess? You'll have to explain that.
You try making it as an officer without getting tagged with a nickname. I've got reports saying that Grathen's been transporting prisoners to another wing of his estate. I don't know if it's my people he's moving, but it's worth checking out. Watch yourself. Grathen doesn't mess around.
It is rare for a slave to rise so far, so fast. That takes a very clever sword. I am the apprentice and voice of Darth Charnas. I speak in his name, and I would bargain for your services.
If your master needs me, he can come to me himself.
My master prefers to remain in the shadows, but do not doubt his power, nor his ability to reward success. I speak for him. I require individuals capable of gaining prestige in a society weaned on secrecy and madness. Individuals who can earn respect, if not love. I need infiltrators to eliminate an enemy of the Sith. You would serve well.
I serve no one. I suggest you learn that quickly.
I chose my words poorly. I apologize, but you are needed. Our enemy is the Order of Revan, a cult of fools hidden at every stratum of Imperial society. For years, the Revanite heretics have secretly recruited military officers, powerful Sith, wealthy mercenaries, anyone who can add to their power.
If they're secret, how do you know anything about them?
My master has spent many years learning of the Revanites. Together, we have exposed many. Instead of following the Emperor and his Dark Council, the Revanites follow a long-dead Sith Lord, tainted by Jedi ways. If you can uncover the Revanite leader's identity for us, my master will reveal him to the Dark Council. His destruction would be assured. All you have to do is join the cult. I can get you inside, but you must earn their trust.
You haven't earned my trust yet.
You're making a mistake. My master will richly reward your success, not to mention the satisfaction you'll gain.
I've had just about enough.
You are resolved then. Very well. Darth Jarnus will not be pleased.
authorization. Authorization. System cannot identify.
Please don't go! Please don't go! What's happening? Are you with Lord Grathen? Are you invading?
System cannot identify.
You're awfully emotional for a heap of machinery.
You don't... I am not a machine. I'm not a droid.
System cannot stop. Reassigning priorities.
Operating number 2188697. Please, did the Duchess send you? Please help me.
Your commander sent me to free you and the others.
We failed. Failed to defend ourselves. Grathen's people took us prisoner for experiments. The scientists cut open our heads, put us in droids. Identification model OHK-99. They program us for advanced intelligence. Enhanced combat tactics. Now my body's lying dead across the room. I can see it.
Is there nothing I can do to help?
I'm the last. The others have all been converted. They can't talk, can't disobey. But I know they can still think, feel. Please listen. You could disable us all. Send the shutdown command from our central command console. Please, you could put an end to this. Use the command console. I can't go with you, motor and combat systems non-functional. Please, make it stop hurting.
me, Lord Zastentu. Please, I can't stand it.
I understand you've created a device that can harm cyborgs. Give it to me.
The device? Oh, you mean the neutralizer, the cyber neutralizer. My finest work yet, though I don't quite see what the use of it is.
Why, to fell a Darth, my anxious friend.
But that's just what I'm saying. I don't know how useful it actually is. Lord Zash commissioned this weapon against cyborgs. The thing is, most cyborgs are only 10% machine. You'd need someone at least 50% machine for the neutralizer to do any real damage.
Tell me where it is, or I'll kill you.
If you want it, take it. It's only a prototype, but I guess it'll work if there's one droid you really want to bash. It's in the lab building, can't be missed. But Granthin wouldn't let me have the power cells I need to power it. You'll need to steal those off his droids.
Looks like it's your turn to die now.
No, please. Lord Zash said she'd free me.
dark side swells within you. I sense you will go far.
Not a moment too soon, apprentice. Tell me we were successful. Tell me you have the tech we need to destroy Scotia.
Stop saying we. I was successful, not you.
Fantastic. Magnificent. Perfect. Then the time to do the deed is now. Scotia is in his chambers as we speak. Be ready. Even with the power you have over him, he will be a frightful sight. Set your nerves of cortosis. Turn your fear into hatred. Remember, Scotia stands between us and glory.
I feel as though I've lived my whole life for this moment.
Good. Now listen closely. This is how you will kill Scotia. The relic you found under the Colossus is the key to Scotia's power over his Trandoshan bodyguards. Go to Scotia's chambers and show them the relic. The Trandoshans should stand down, or attack him or something. The confusion should be enough. This is the first step.
Then I use the anti-cyborg prototype to disable him, right?
Exactly. With the bodyguards gone, you can get close enough to Scotia to use the prototype you stole from Grathams. But be mindful. Scotia may be more machine than man, but he's no weakling in the Force. Killing him will still be a challenge.
It wouldn't be fun if it wasn't.
Oh, I wish I could be there to see the contortions on Scotia's malformed face when you destroy him. Now, if you'll excuse me, I'm due to make an appearance at a party in the Nexus Room Cantina. Meet me there when you're done.